5 minutes from now, this team will save thousands of lives. Good or bad, when you work for the agency, it becomes your whole life.
I was very excited about making 3 Days to Kill because of the opportunity to work with Luc Besson and Kevin Costner.
Why did you leave me and Mom?
There's no easy answer, honey.
And it seemed like a wonderful opportunity to have an action film with a great emotional center.
I just want to spend a little more time with my daughter and my wife.
The story, it is about a man coming to terms with what matters most in his life.
I was going to ask you to look after Zoe while I go to London for work.
I can handle it.
I need you for one last job.
I'm not in the business anymore.
The Wolf has weapons-grade plutonium. Thousands of lives are at stake.
The charm of the movie is that he is unable to do his job as effectively because he's on a short leash with his daughter, because it's really important to him to somehow get his life right with her.
Zoe?
I want to make dinner tonight, and I want to make spaghetti sauce, so I need your help.
Just so happens I'm in a meeting here with the real live Italian. He wants to give you a great recipe. Why don't you say hello to my daughter?
Hello, I am Guido.
The film is surprisingly funny, but at the same time has an emotional complexity, and I think that adds to its dimension, and it's a very distinct film.
My job is to hunt terrorists. Within 3 days, I will find you. Start counting.
You might want to ride home.
Did you hear that?
The spare's loose in the trunk. Trying to have a conversation with my daughter.